हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम बैक टू माय यूट्यूब चैनल। फर्स्टली हैप्पी न्यू ईयर टू ऑल ऑफ यू। टुडे आई एम हेयर विद द रिव्यू ऑफ 8th चैन एग्जाम। सो इन अबाउट मॉर्निंग स्लॉट, लिसनिंग टेस्ट वाज ऑलमोस्ट इजी टू मॉडरेट। द पार्ट वन यू कैन सी देयर वर फिलअप्स डेट वर इजी, वन वर्ड एंड और ए नंबर। पार्ट टू देयर वर शॉर्ट एम सी क्यूज अलॉन्ग विद सिलेक्शन ऑफ लेटर्स। इन पार्ट थ्री देयर वर लार्ज एम सी क्यूज इन मैचिंग इन्फॉर्मेशन। In part 4, there were fill-ups that were one word. So overall, the listening was easy to moderate. So moving on to reading part. Again, one passage repeated in the morning. The first was about homeopathy. It was about homeopathy, overdosing or nothing, something like that. So in the passage 1, there were matching the information and fill-ups. Passage 2 was about marketing techniques. And there were MCQs, selection of letters and fill-ups. Passage 3 was about transportation and traveling. So there were fill-ups, true false not given, and match the information questions. Overall, reading was again easy to moderate. Moving on to writing part, you can see there was task 1. It was about a table chart. So you can see the question, you can read the statement. So this task was in the morning exam. Last, about task 2. In task 2, you can see it was opinion-based question. So parents should encourage children to spend less time studying and more time doing physical activities. To what extent do you agree or disagree? So this was today's task. Very soon there will be answers available. For further information, you can just subscribe to our YouTube channel. And we will also be there with updates about whether exams are cancelled or if these will go on as COVID cases are rising. So till then, take care, see you, bye bye. You can subscribe to channel for evening slot review as well as for answer.